Begin with that breaking news we're following in Chesapeake.
Police were called to Stalham Road for a shooting near Campostella Square Park. That's off of Indian River Road. Tell your side's Jason Marks is on the scene for us live. Jason.
And Nicole, we're really getting a really clear picture of what happened through witnesses. Let me step out of the way and show you what's going on right now. And here's what we're being told. A neighbor told me a short time ago, he said earlier today, he got a knock at the door. When he opened the door, it was a bounty hunter saying that the man across the street in that white house had a warrant for his arrest. And he asked the neighbor, hey, have you seen him? Well, the neighbor said, I haven't seen him in a while. So the bounty hunter gave the man a card and said, I'll come back. Well, a short time later, the neighbor says that he saw a green car pull into that driveway. Before the neighbor could do anything, all of a sudden the bounty hunter, he says, pulled up behind that car. Now, three people were in that car. The suspect's car, they jump out and start running. The bounty hunter allegedly gets out of his car, according to this neighbor, and then he starts chasing after these three men. Well, there's some sort of tussle begins between the bounty hunter and the two men, and that's when shots are fired. The neighbor said the bounty hunter shot one of the suspects. Now, that person was taken to the hospital. We have not heard a condition on that person. Now, police are out here trying to figure out exactly what happened, trying to sort through everything. But that's just through a neighbor's eyes who saw the whole thing go down. This is just the beginning of what probably will be a long investigation for police. We're going to continue to stay out here on the scene, continue to gather more details. But for now, that's the latest here in Chesapeake. Jason Marks, 10 on your side.